As you travel this holiday weekend, you can expect to see more troopers out on the highways. The Mississippi Highway Patrol's holiday enforcement is now underway in the Magnolia State. Troopers warn to keep safety in mind if you're out and about. They're urging drivers to buckle up and avoid any distractions. Also, if you consume any kind of alcohol, troopers say to have a designated driver.